हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल माइक्रोबियल लाइफ WIM। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द वायरल हेपेटाइटिस विद द हेल्प ऑफ द प्रेजेंटेशन मेड बाय आस। ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट द टॉपिक विथ synopsis. Viral hepatitis is a group of systematic inflammation which is affecting the liver predominantly and caused by five kinds of virus at least. Viral hepatitis is divided into five category according to the etiology, and the hepatitis are hepatitis A, hepatitis B, hepatitis C, D and E respectively. Although the agent can be distinguished by its antigenic properties and the five kind of viruses may produce clinical similar illness. Now the clinical manifestation. Clinical manifestation are characteristics by anorexia, nausea, lassitude, enlargement of liver and abnormal liver activities and functions. A part of cases may appear severe jaundice also. Now the subclinical infection is common. For hepatitis A and hepatitis E shows an acute hepatitis. Hepatitis B, C and D predispose to a chronic hepatitis and is related to liver cirrhosis and hepatic cancer. The course of acute hepatitis is about 2 to 4 months generally. Recently, two kind of viruses named as HGV and TTV are discovered and considered to relate the viral hepatitis. This is the image of viral hepatitis. This is not the microscopic image. Now etiology of hepatitis A virus. Hepatitis A virus, which is also known as HAV, is a one kind of P coronavirus and used to classify it as enterovirus type 72, but recently it considered to be classified at herpanovirus. Okay, hepatitis A virion is naked spherical particle diameter 27 nanometer, consist of genome of linear single strand RNA 7.5 kb. The genome may be divided into three coding region. The number one region is P1 region, which is encoding structurally protein, P2 and P3 region encoding non-structural protein. During acute stage of infection, HAV can be found in blood, feces or infected human and primates. Marmosets and chimpanzee are susceptible animals for hepatitis A virus. Hepatitis A virus cannot cause cytopathy, replicate within cytoplasm of hepatocytes and via bile are discharged with feces. 7 gene type, which is 1, 2, 3, 7 types from human body. Only one antigen antibody system. The anti-hepatitis A virus IgM is diagnostic evidence of recent infections. IgG is protective antibody. Resistance of hepatitis A virus 56 degrees Celsius in 30 minutes, usually temperature of 1 week, dry feces at 25 degrees centigrade, 30 days fresh water, seawater, shellfish or soil for several months, 70% alcohol at 25 degrees centigrade in 3 minutes and 100 degrees centigrade 5 minutes and ultraviolet light for 1 minute. This is the registration power of the hepatitis A virus. Okay, this is the microscopic image of the hepatitis A virus. Now, etiology of hepatitis V virus. Hepatitis V virus is a kind of hepatitis virus. There are three particles in serum: spherical particles, tubular particle with a diameter of 20 nanometer and composed of HBsAg. The large particle with a diameter of 42 nanometer, named the Den particle, it consists of an outer protein cell, envelope of content HBsAg, and a inner body core content HBcAg and HBaAg and HBvDNA and DNAP. Okay, hepatitis V virus viron genome is a small circular partially double stranded DNA with 3200 nucleotide long. Hepatitis V virus DNA is asymmetry in length of two stranded. The minus strand long, which is also known as the long strand, has full length for open reading frames, which is also called the ORF. ORF stands for open reading frames. Quote on the minus strand, C, S, X and the P region. This is the hepatitis V virus microscopic image. This is the structure. I try to make it zoom for you. Initially it's a pre-S1, pre-S2, this is S, this is pre, this is the strand 2.4 kb, this is the negative strand, this is the positive strand having 3.4 kb, okay, and the, in the below green in color is pre-C, okay. Now, etiology, again the etiology of hepatitis V virus, there are the four reading frames. I already mentioned that open reading frames, four open reading frames, which is also known as the ORF. Initially starting from the S region, I already show you the image in the previous slide. In the S region, we are having include pre-S1, pre-S2 and S region, encoded with pre-S1 protein, pre-S2 protein and HBsAg. Pre-S1 protein, which is positive with pre-S2 protein, which is also positive with HBsAg, which is called the large protein. In the second, we are having the pre-S2 protein, which is positive with HBsAg in the middle protein. Next is the HBsAg protein, which is also called the major protein. In the C region, we include the pre-C and C gene encoded with HBeAg and HBcAg. In next, we are having the X region encoded with HBxAg, and in the last but not the least is the P region encoded with DNA polymerase. Okay, three antigen antibody system. Three antigen antibody system include the HBsAg, anti-HBs, pre-S1, S2 antigen and anti-pre-S1 and S2. HBs appear for 1 to 2 weeks, late to 11 to 12 weeks after exposure, persist for 1 to 6 weeks, even 5 months in acute hepatitis B. In chronic patient or carrier of HBsAg, persist many years. HBs antigenesis but no effectivity. HBs and Ag is the marker of infectivity. HBs can be found in humors and secretions of saliva, urine, semina, tears, sweat and breast milk for the pregnant or non-pregnant lady. In the 10S subtype of HBsAg, four major types are there: ADR, ADW, AYR and AYW. Anti-HBs appear after HBsAg, disappear several weeks or the months. Anti-HBs is a protective antibody, can persist for many years. Pre-S1 and pre-S2 antigen appear following the HBsAg. They are the marker of infectivity, and pre-S2 has the action of clearing virus. Okay. Now, etiology of hepatitis B virus, which is HBCAG and anti-HBC system. In the HBCAG can be found in the nuclei of the liver cell. No HBCAG is in serum. HBCAG is the marker of replication of hepatitis B virus. The stage is also called the window stage. Anti-HBC IgM is the marker of acute infections and acute attack of chronic inflammation of HBV. The anti-HBC IgG is the marker of the past infection. High titer means low level of replications of hepatitis B virus. Hepatitis HBeAg is a soluble antigen. HBeAg is a reliable indicator of active replication of HBV. The anti-HBe is the marker of reduced infectivity. If exist long, may be a marker of the integration of hepatitis B virus into liver cell. The marker of the molecular biology of hepatitis B virus is the hepatitis B virus DNA. The direct indicator of the hepatitis virus infection can integrate it in the genome of hepatocytes. Hepatitis B virus DNA polymerase is the process, the ability of reverse transcriptase and the indicator of the ability of replication of hepatitis B virus. In HBxAg related to chronicity activity of hepatitis B or the liver cancer, and the resistance is to heating and common disinfections, which is susceptible for chimpanzee. Now, hepatitis C virus, HCV. Hepatitis C virus is a member of flavivirus. HCV genome is a single-stranded positive sense of RNA and contains 9.4 KB. The genome contains 5 non-coding region, 5' non-coding region, C region, E region, and NS region. Hepatitis C virus genome may be divided in many types and substances. It is resistance, it is antigen antibody system, and the concentration of HCV virus in blood is low. HCV virus agglutination has not been detected. Anti-HCV is the indicator of infections and marker of infectivity. And hepatitis B virus is an RNA virus, may be detected from blood or liver tissue. It's direct evidence of infectivity. This is the hepatitis C virus diagramic image. In the sky blue color, I mean in sea green, maybe it's a sea green color, it's protein C. Yellow color is the protein M, and the red mark is the protein E of hepatitis C virus. Now the hepatitis D. Hepatitis D virus, which is also called Delta hepatitis virus, is a kind of defective virus. Delta hepatitis virus is found in the nuclei of the infected hepatocytes and the replicate and its replicate. HDV genome is a single strand RNA, contains 1.7 KB. The replication of hepatitis D virus depends on HBV or other hepatitis coated by HBsAg in blood. Hepatitis B virus has one antigen and antibody system. No free HDAg is detected in blood. It is the nuclei of hepatocytes. Anti-HBD can be detected by radioimmunoassay or ELISA in serum. HBV or HDV co-infections or super infections may make the disease exacerbations and may lead to fulminant hepatitis. HDV RNA may be defect from liver cells, blood or humor resistance. Okay. Now the hepatitis E virus. Hepatitis E virus is a member of Calici virus. It is a spherical new enveloped icosahedral particles. And the genome is single-stranded, positive in nature, and the sense of RNA is 7.4 kb, include the structure and non-structure region. There are three ORF are present. ORF number 1 is encoding non-structure protein, in ORF 2 having the encoding of nucleocapsid protein, and ORF 3 having the encoding a part of nucleocapsid protein. Two subtype of hepatitis E virus founded in initially having the Burma subtype and Mexico subtype, or the epidemic strain or the sporadic strain. In hepatitis E, the replication with hepatocytes and via bile tract is discharged. In monkey and chimpanzee, it is susceptible, and one antigen and antibody system are there. Okay. This is the hepatitis E virus microscopic image. It is under the microscope. Now, source of infections. It's very important. Epidemiology. It's the source of infection and route of transmission of different hepatitis. Hepatitis A and hepatitis E. Patient with acute hepatitis and person with subclinical infections. Hepatitis B, C, D. Patient with acute and chronic. Hepatitis B, C and D and carrier. Okay. The route of transmission in hepatitis A and E is fecal oral route predominantly, and the route of hepatitis B, C and D of transmission is humoral transmission, parenteral transmission, mother to infant transmissions, which is vertical transmissions, sexual contact transmissions for sexual activities, and insect transmission. Okay. Susceptibility and immunity of population. In hepatitis A, as per the hepatitis A, most adult has anti-hepatitis A due to convert of infection. Infant under 6 months acquired antibody from mother. Young children is susceptible. Hepatitis B infects are susceptible to HB after boarding, and hepatitis B virus infections involved in infants, children and teenagers. There is some printing mistake, there is some writing mistake in the slide. When you are reading the slide, you just make it correct. Okay, sorry for that. Hepatitis now hepatitis C, the population is common susceptible. Anti-hepatitis C virus is not protective antibody. Hepatitis D is common susceptible. Hepatitis E is common susceptible. Children appearing the convert infections and adults show of infections. Now the epidemic features, the sporadic occurrence. Hepatitis A sporadic occurrence may be seen in developing countries of high epidemic area. Hepatitis B sporadic occurrence is major mode of onset of HB. There is a family of clustering phenomenon which is related with the vertical infections. Hepatitis C non-transfusion HC is called the sporadic HC by mother to infant or life contact transmission. Hepatitis E is non-epidemic area. HE is a sporadic occurrence. Now the outbreak epidemic due to food and water are contaminated lead to the outbreak of hepatitis A and hepatitis E. Seasonal contribution is for hepatitis A is most case developed in autumn and winter season, and hepatitis E most causes envelop in summer and autumn season. Now geographical distribution. Hepatitis A geographical distribution is not obvious. Hepatitis B may be divided in three areas. High epidemic areas having the HBs Ag carrier is around 8 to 20 percent. Moderate epidemic area having the same HBs and Ag carrier rate is 2 to 7%, and the low epidemic area is the HBs Ag carrier rate is 0.2 to 0.5%. Now hepatitis C is no different infection rate. Hepatitis D worldwide distribution throughout the world it happened. For hepatitis E, there are some continent, developing continent which is an epidemic area such as Asia and especially the Africa. Okay, reach liver cell, replicate within the entire intestine with bile and appear in feces. Someone believe that damage of liver cell may be caused by immune response due to hepatitis A virus does not cause cytopathy. After hepatitis A virus replication and discharging, liver cell damage begin. Animal experiment proved that immune complex may attend the pathogenesis of hepatitis A. Complement level reduces the pathogenesis may be following activate T cell secret YINF that promote the representation of HLA 1 antigen on the liver cell. CTL may kill the target cell infected with hepatitis A virus. In case of hepatitis B, invade into the human body by skin, mucosa via blood flow, enter the liver and other organs such as pancreas, bile duct, vessels, WBC, white blood cell, bone marrow, glomerular basement membranes, HBC, AG, HBS, AG and HBEAG and HLA-1. Appeared on the liver cell infect with are recognized by CTL simultaneously and lead to cytolysis of liver cell. Helper T cell are activated by the receptor of HLA 2 on its surface, combining with HBS AG, HBC AG, and HLA2. Antigen on the B cell promote the B cell to release the antigen anti HBS and clear the HBV. Their representation of HCAG on the liver cell may cause cytopathy. A high degree representation of HBS AG within the liver cell, but the secretion is not enough to lead the ground grass like change of liver cell. Antigen antibody complex precipitated on the wall of the blood vessels, glomerular basement membranes, causing nephritis or nodus, polytartitis, fever, rash, arthralgia called the serum sick like reaction. TNF IL-1 IL-6 may play an important role in pathogenesis. Chronicity of hepatitis B is related to immune tolerance, immune suppress and genetic factor. HIV infections is related to HCC closely. Now, in case of hepatitis C, is similar to the hepatitis B, but CTL and some cytokines play an important action in hepatitis C. The chronicity is related to variability of genes. HCV infection is related to HCC closely, but HCV does not integrate to liver cell. So from HCV infection to HCV may be related to chronic inflammation or cirrhosis. Now the pathology, degeneration of necrosis, regeneration, infiltration of inflammatory cell, hyperplasia of intestinal cell, acute viral hepatitis. In case of acute viral hepatitis, the degeneration of liver cell include the bellowing degeneration, fatty degeneration, acidophilic degeneration, cells, nucleus, vacuolar degeneration, foecal or spotty necrosis and regeneration. The infiltration of monocular cell, plasmocyte, lymphocyte in portal area. Cloistosis and form of bile thrombus in bile capillaries of liver. Okay. In case of chronic viral hepatitis, mild chronic hepatitis, G1-2SO2, degeneration of 40 fascial necrosis, acidophilic body, portal may have or no the filtration of inflammation cell, mild PN and enlargement. The structure is intact, moderate chronic hepatitis CH. Portal area have obvious inflammation with moderate PN, severe inflammation with BN of intralobule, form fibrous spectrum, most of the structure of lobule reserved. In case of severe chronic hepatitis, portal areas has severe inflammation with severe PN, BN of extensive range involving severe lobulus. In case of much more fibrous spectrum, distortion of lobule structure and form early liver cirrhosis. Flummant viral hepatitis, hepatitis gravis, which is called acute hepatitis gravis, liver cells show massive necrosis including great amount of liver cell necrosis and reticular fiber network collapse, so that liver is greatly reduced in size. Acute yellow hepatic entropy. For subacute hepatitis gravis, except the massive necrosis, they are the ball like regeneration of liver cell, new connective which form the fibrous band and separate the liver cell, regenerate forming cedulobili. Bile capillaries hyperplasia. Chronic hepatitis gravis based on the pathologic changes of chronic hepatitis or liver cirrhosis, they are the massive or massive necrosis of liver cell. Okay. For cholestatic viral hepatitis, they are charges acute hepatitis. This is obvious cholestasis. In severe cases, the liver cell may appear glandular duct like portal area, so the edemian small bile duct is dilation. For pathophysiology, jaundice, mainly hepatocytic jaundice and part of obstructive jaundice, hepatic encephalopathy is the retention of toxic material lead to poisoning of CNS, imbalance of amino acid, false neurotransmitter hypothesis and other evoked factor. Hemorrhage, deficiency of many kinds of blood coagulation factor DIC, thrombocytopenia lead to hemorrhage, acute renal failure, renal means kidney, hepatic renal syndrome, hepatopulmonary syndrome and ascites. For clinical manifestation, incubation period of hepatitis AE around 15 to 14 days. In the previous video, I already mentioned about the hepatitis. Today, I will discuss this again. Hepatitis A virus incubation period is 50 to 45 days, average is 30 days. For hepatitis B is 30 to 180 days around, average is 70. For hepatitis C is 15 to 150 days, average is 50 days. For hepatitis D is similar to hepatitis B, is around 30 to 180 days, and for hepatitis E is 10 to 70 days and the average is 40 days. And then clinical types, acute viral hepatitis, which is subdivided in acute enteric viral hepatitis, acute any enteric viral hepatitis. In chronic viral hepatitis, mild chronic viral hepatitis, moderate chronic viral hepatitis, severe chronic viral hepatitis. Chronic viral hepatitis is subdivided in three types: I already mentioned in hepatitis gravis is also subdivided in three types. One is acute hepatitis gravis, subacute hepatitis gravis, chronic acute hepatitis gravis. And the last one is the cholestatic viral hepatitis, which is not subdivided in any kind. Now came in the first acute viral hepatitis. In acute viral hepatitis, we are having the acute isenteric viral hepatitis, which is having 2 to 4 months and divided in three periods. In hepatitis A and hepatitis E, the onset is abrupt with fever, but HBHC, the onset is insidious. The initial symptom is loss of appetite, nausea, vomiting, lassitude, abdominal pain and diarrhea. The end of the period, the urine darkens. A few patients, especially children, fever, headache, upper respiratory tract syndrome are main manifestation. The duration of this period varies from 1 to 21 days, average is 5 to 7 days. Ectoric period, the urine depends continuously and jaundice appear on the skin and sclera within 2 weeks. Subjective symptoms is abate. Pruritus may appear about 1 week. Liver palpable is 7%, spleen palpable is 20%, and the period lasts to 2 to 6 weeks. Convalescent period. Convalescent period means the jaundice disappear gradually, symptoms abate or disappear. Liver spleen retract, liver function return to normal. The period of last 2 weeks to 4 months, average is 1 month. About 10% of hepatitis B and 50% of hepatitis C will become chronic hepatitis. Acute hepatitis D, co-infection with hepatitis B virus or super infection with hepatitis B virus in case of acute hepatitis D. Or for acute hepatitis E is similar to acute hepatitis A, but the cholestasis is obvious and symptoms and sign is severe. If women with pregnant suffer from hepatitis E, fulminant hepatitis, if hepatitis B suffer in infect hepatitis E virus or hepatitis C virus, fulminant hepatitis. Acute anectoric hepatitis, all kind of five kind of hepatitis virus can cause acute anectoric hepatitis. This type of is most common important source of infection. Chronic viral hepatitis is only appear in hepatitis B, hepatitis C and hepatitis D virus infection. Mild chronic hepatitis is the is course more than half an year. Fatigue, dizziness, digestive tract symptom, dull pain of liver, enlargement of liver, tenderness or spleen tenderness, lower degree of fever. The pathology change has only mild, and the course may persist to many years. And the moderate, the course is half year, the symptoms are obvious, spider nevus, liver pumps, hepatic phase dysfunctioning of liver accompany of the lesion of other organs presence of autoantibody, reverse of the ratio of albumin and globulin. Biopsy shows the change of mild CAH. Severe, except symptoms and signs mentioned, the biopsy shows the changes of early cirrhosis and clinical manifestation of compensatory cirrhosis. For hepatitis gravis, all kind of five kind of hepatitis virus can cause this type of hepatitis. The incident is only 0 to 2% to 0 to 5%, but mortality is the highest. Acute hepatitis gravis is the onset may begin in typical acute erratic hepatitis, but within 10 odd days. Jaundice depends rapidly, vomit is frequent, obvious anorexia, hemorrhage, the liver shrinks in size, toxic intestinal tympanence, prothrombin time is prolongated, acute renal failure, hepatic encephalopathy. And subacute hepatitis gravis is the course of AH is more than 10 days, the hepatic encephalopathy appear later, the course may be several months. The post-intrachronic cirrhosis may develop. Chronic hepatitis gravis based on chronic hepatitis. Cirrhosis develop. Subacute hepatitis and necrosis. Cholestatic hepatitis, intrahepatic cholestatic jaundice for a long time, for about around 2 to 4 months or longer. Pale faces, hepatomegaly. Subjective symptom is slight, course to 2 to 6 months. Recovery is complete. Manifestation of hepatitis is special population. Characteristics of hepatitis for child, for the senility, the characteristics of hepatitis of pregnancy, preat. And now the laboratory examination. Liver function test, LFT, serum transaminase, which is called the ALT, alanine transference, AST stands for aspartate transferase, ALP stands for alkaline phosphate. In chronic hepatitis, LDH, lactate dehydrogenase. For serum protein is albumin. In chronic hepatitis, IgG, the ratio of albumin, ratio of A by G. For bilirubin, urobilinogen. In early stage of AAH, bilinogen or urobilin in enteric stage, urobilin is positive, urobilinogen may be negative. In in case of cholestatic hepatitis, in AIG, the directive bilirubin and e-directive bilirubin. Prothrombin time may be prolonged, especially in fulminant hepatitis. Blood ammonia examination. Detection of the marker of hepatitis virus. For hepatitis A, serological marker is anti-HAV-IgM. Recent infection, anti-HAV-IgG is the past infection. For marker feces, hepatitis A virus particulate may be detected by radioimmunoassay or IEM, or isolation of HAV may use tissue culture or animal inoculation. For hepatitis B, is seroimmunological marker is HBs, Ag, anti-HBs, HCAg for anti-HBc, HBeAg for anti-HBe. For molecular biological marker is DNAP, HBV and DNA. Immunotissue chemistry examination. For hepatitis C, serological marker anti HCV IgM and anti HCV IgG. For molecular biological marker is for HCV RNA may be detected by RT-PCR for 1 to 2 weeks after the infection of hepatitis C virus. Quality of hepatitis C virus RNA, immunotissue chemistry method, detect for HCAG within the liver cell. For hepatitis D is HDAG for anti-HDV, for HDV RNA, and hepatitis E is anti-HEVIGG, anti-VIGM and RT-PCR. For hepatitis E, pertussis if IEM. Ultrasound examination is for liver biopsy. Other laboratory examination is blood routine and urine culture. For hepatitis B, infection of biliary tract, pancreatic gastroenteritis, diabetes, hemolytic anemia, aplastic anemia, myocarditis, polyarteritis, nodosis, glomerulonephritis, renal tubular acidosis, skin allergic purpura, cirrhosis and HCC. For diagnosis is epidemiological data is hepatitis A, hepatitis E is food, water, seasonal age. Hepatitis B and C is blood and blood product transfusion, contact history, inoculation history. For clinical diagnosis is acute hepatitis and chronic hepatitis, and degree and damage of liver. Now in ALT, for mild is 3x, moderate is 3 to 10x and severe is 10x. This is the chart, just have a look on the chart.
Okay.
For hepatitis gravis, etiological diagnosis is for HA is serum, anti-HAV, IgM, feces, HAV. For HB is HBS, AG, HBE, HBC, AG, all are AG respectively, anti-HBC and HBD, ENA and DNP. For hepatitis C is anti-HCV and IgM and IgG. For hepatitis D is HBS, AG, HD, AG, anti-HDV. For hepatitis E is anti-HEV, IgM, IgG. For both and HEV RNA, AGV particular in feces. Differential diagnosis is acute incestuating icteric hepatitis. This must be differentiated with the jaundice caused by another disease, hemolytic jaundice, extrahepatic obstructive jaundice, hepatitis caused by another reason, toxic hepatitis, infective toxic hepatitis, mononucleosis, alcoholic hepatitic disease, Wilson disease. Now treatment. Now comes on the treatment topic. In the treatment topic, acute hepatitis is isolation for 3 weeks after onset. For hepatitis A, for hepatitis B is become negative until the HBS is negative. For hepatitis C, HBCV, hepatitis C virus RNA become until negative. And for hepatitis E is 2 weeks after onset. Rest, diet, antivirus therapy and hepatitis. For chronic hepatitis, symptomatic therapy, diet, rest, hepatitis, supporting therapy and immunomodulator. For pneumonic hepatitis, general supporting therapy, rest, strict diet and bed rest, etc. And few medicines are there for supporting and another supporting therapy. For systematic, symptomatic therapy is hemorrhage, fresh blood, prothrombotic complex, platelet. Hepatitic encephalopathy is prevention and treatment of amino acid poison, recovery, normal neurotransmitter, sodium glucomate, argygine, treatment of cerebral edema, control of infection, prevention and treatment of renal failure, kidney failure, promotion of growth of liver cell, liver transmission, and the another is liver transplantation. For cholestatic hepatitis, similar to acute hepatitis, prevention is control of source of infections, cut off the route of transmission, protective sustainable population, active immunity, passive immunity. The slide is already end. I hope you enjoy this slide and is effective for your education. If the video is effective, please share with your friends and family members and with your classmate regarding the information of viral hepatitis. If you wish, you can join in our WhatsApp or Telegram group. I will provide it the link in the description box. And if you wish, you can follow my personal profile also. The link is in the description box. If you need more videos according to your topic, you can leave the comment in the comment box. Okay, thank you. We'll be right back.